You know, in regards to the elections and the election results, I've heard and seen a lot of comments about going forward and working together and all of that. And then, you know, I hear that, and then I still see comments attacking me and my colleagues, and you know, and so I just want to say that we came here, Darryl Davis as head of an organization,